Welcome students. In today's section, we are dealing on the topic linear differential equation of unit 1, paper 5. So what we were trying to find the solution by inspection method. So the given question is d cube minus 3d square plus 4 into y is equal to 12. So we have found the particular solution, that is nothing but r naught by bn is equal to 12 by 4, 3. We were finding the complementary solution. So for complementary solution, we wrote the auxiliary equation, and by solving the auxiliary equation, we got the question as equation as m plus 1 into m square minus 4m plus 4 is equal to 0. And I have asked you to solve this quadratic equation. I hope you have solved and obtained the solution already. So while we simplify that equation, we will get it as m minus 2 the whole square is equal to 0. So the roots are nothing but m is equal to minus 1, 2, 2. So here the root 2 is repeated twice, right? So since the root 2 is repeated twice, how we can write the complementary solution? That is nothing but c1 e power minus x plus, here 2 is repeated twice, so c2 plus c3x into e power 2x. So this is the complementary solution. Particular solution we have obtained as 3. Now the only work is to write the general solution, that is the sum of particular solution and the complementary solution. The general complementary solution is c1 e power minus x plus c2 plus c3x into e power 2x plus the particular solution, that is 3. So in this way we can find the solution by inspection when we have this the question given or the problem given in this form where it is equal to a constant r naught. I have already said one more method, that is when suppose here it is d, then how we can write the solution, how we can obtain the solution? The same method, by the inspection method. Okay, I'll consider the question. Solve d cube minus 3d square y is equal to 50. So how we can solve this? First we'll find the complementary solution. For that we have to write the auxiliary equation, that is m cube minus 3m square is equal to 0. Next solve this, you will get the value, that is m square outside, you will get it as m minus 3 is equal to 0. So m is equal to 0 comma 0 comma 3 is the solution of this auxiliary equation. So I'll obtain yc is equal to, here 0 is repeated twice, so we can write it as c1 plus c2x into e power 0x plus c3 e power 3x. This I can also write it as c1 plus c2x plus c3 e power 3x. So our next work is to find the particular solution. To find the particular solution, I have already said you the formula, that is yp is equal to, observe here, here the term you are not having a constant term plus 5 or plus 4 or any value here, and here this is nothing but our r naught. So when this way the equation is given, then how to write the solution? Yp is equal to r naught into x power k divided by k factorial into bn minus k. So what is r naught here? R naught, using the equation, it is 15 into x power k. x power k is nothing but here it is x square divided by k factorial, that is 2 factorial into bn minus k. That is the coefficient with d square. What is the coefficient with d square? That is nothing but minus 3. So when you simplify this, you will get the complementary solution. That is 15x square divided by 2 factorial is 2. You will get here 6. So 5x square divided by 2. So this is nothing but our particular, this is nothing but our particular solution. Now the thing is, we have to write the general solution. General solution is y is equal to yc plus yp. So that is nothing but y is equal to complementary solution c1 plus c2x plus c3 e power 3x. Next, the particular solution minus 5x square divided by 2. So this is the general solution of the given equation d cube minus 3d square into y is equal to 50. So in this way, we can write the solution for the given equation by using solution by inspection. So in solution by inspection, what we did, first we found the particular complementary solution, then the particular solution. So to find the complementary solution, it is same as you are solving the linear homogeneous equation. You are finding the auxiliary equation, then you are solving that auxiliary equation to find the roots. Now next to all, you have to find the particular solution. To find the particular solution, there are two equations, two formulas used here. One thing is, when the equation is given of this form, d cube plus d square minus 4 or plus 4 into y is equal to r naught, or one constant value r naught, or it may be t cube plus d square into y is equal to r naught. So two types may be there here. So when it is given in this form, we can write directly particular solution as yp is equal to r naught by bn, that is r naught by 4 or r naught by 5. Suppose it is given in this way, then there is one more formula, that is nothing but yp is equal to r naught into x power k divided by k factorial into bn minus k. So by using these formulas, we can directly find the particular solution, and by substituting the complementary and particular solution, you can obtain the general solution. Thank you.